Hossein Nayeri, the Newport Beach man convicted of kidnapping and torturing a marijuana dispensary owner, has now been sentenced to life in prison without parole. Nayeri, who once escaped from an Orange County jail while awaiting trial, was sentenced today to 3 life terms for the brutal kidnapping and mutilation of a Southern California man who was found in the Mojave Desert. 3 others were sentenced to life in prison for their roles in the 2012 crime.